Hello guys and girls, and welcome to a wonderful video on the Sniper YouTube channel. This special video is for you, because we have something new and unique on the channel. Our train of fuel tanks will be transported on this wonderful route. There will be a battle between LANDINI, CLAAS, John Deere, Case, and a JCB tractors. Which one will be faster and more powerful? This route is made especially for use, so stay tuned until the end, because there's so much more to see. And if you're enjoying what you're watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and have fun. Thank you and goodbye.
Hello boys and girls, and welcome to a new video on the Sniper YouTube channel. On this beautiful summer day, we're going to transport some melons and we'll be using JCB wheel loaders to load them onto trailers, which will be pulled by CLAAS tractors. After we've loaded the melons onto the trailers, we'll transport them to where they need to go, but wait, there's more. In the second part of this video, we'll be harvesting red beets and loading them onto trailers too, so, stick around until the end. If you're enjoying the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give us a like, enjoy watching, and I'll see you again soon. everyone and welcome to a new video on the Sniper YouTube channel. In this exciting video, I'll be showing you something special. We'll be using these awesome wheel loaders to load soccer balls onto trailers. First, we'll get the case tractors ready for the loading process, and then we'll transport the soccer balls. In the second part of the video, we'll load and transport police cars using the Scania truck. So, make sure to stick around until the end. If you're enjoying the content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give us a like too. Enjoy watching, and I'll catch you again soon.
Bye.